In this illustration, we'll discuss about the movement of fringe pattern in YDSE. Here we are given that in a YDSE setup, a point source of monochromatic light is kept as shown in the figure. And it is saying if the source is given an instantaneous velocity 1 mm per second toward a screen, we are required to find the velocity of central maxima on a screen. Here to analyze, first we redraw the figure. Like here we are given there are two slits and say this is the location of source and we consider source is located at a distance x from the slit plane. And on a screen, say this is the position of central maxima which is located at a distance y from the center of a screen which is O. Now, at this point, if this is the central maxima, then at this point, net path difference must be zero for the two waves reaching this point from the two slits. Now, in this situation, if this separation is taken as d and distance between slit and screen plane is capital D. Then here we can see the path difference between the waves before falling on the slits S1 and S2 must be equal to the path difference after a slit plane to point C. Then only we can say this would be the central maxima. So here we can write if central maxima is located a distance y from a screen center O. Here we use before falling on a slit, the path difference would be this is root of d square plus x square minus x, as this distance is root of d square plus x square. This must be equal to the path difference after a slit plane to the screen. This will be dy by capital D, which we already discussed in concept videos. So from here on solving, we'll get the value of y as capital D by small d multiplied by x root of 1 plus d square by x square minus x. And in this situation, we can further use binomial expansion for this, which gives us d by d multiplied by x multiplied by this power half can be taken in. So there's 1 plus d square by 2x square minus x. And here this x and 1 gets cancelled out. And resolving further this, after simplifying, we are getting d small d by 2x. So, as we have got the value of y, in this situation, we can calculate the velocity of central maxima as dy by dt. So, if we differentiate this expression, which gives minus dd by 2x square multiplied by dx by dt. And here as we are given that source is moving toward the slit plane with a velocity v. So here we can write v is equals to minus dx by dt. So on substituting the values, this minus dx by dt we can write as 1 mm per second. And capital D we are given as 1 meter, small d we are given with the 0.01 meter. Divided by twice of x square, the value of x is 0.5. Multiplied by this minus dx by dt is 1 mm per second is 10 to power minus 3. On simplifying, this is giving us 0.02 millimeter per second. That is the result of this problem.